Hi, this is the view when you first walk in. You've got the family room that you kind of walk into. And then the stairs are over there to the left. It says it's got new carpet in the listing. It looks like they put new mini blinds in a lot of the windows too. Got a ceiling fan. Smooth ceilings, which is nice. Walk here into the dining room. I would expect to have to replace this carpet after your first tenant. Carpet and dining rooms don't typically mix very well. All right, and then you've got your kitchen that's open to the dining room, laminate countertops, white appliances. Pantry. Fridge. Fridge is a little small for the space, but it's all right. You know, as these things break, I would probably replace them with, you know, nicer things to attract a little bit better of a tenant. Water heater. Washer dryer area. And these are all sheet vinyl floors, which is good. Those are easy to kind of care for. All right, half bath. All the paint in the house looks pretty good. All right, let's go upstairs. Linen. All right, if you head to the left, you've got the first room, which is kind of a small bedroom. The shared bathroom. Tub looks good. And another small bedroom, but this one's a little bit bigger than the other one. Huge closet. That's nice. All right, and then if you were to have headed to the right, you've got another small bedroom. This is probably identical to the first small bedroom, although it does have like a little walk-in closet. And then the master, vaulted ceiling fan. There's a walk-in closet. A plant lounge. Garden tub. This is all like a one-piece fiberglass, which is good, easy clean. Yeah, the house seems to be in pretty good condition. The two small bedrooms are pretty small, so that could be a little bit of a detractor. Alright, we'll take you outside. That's other people there. Back, you've got this little patio, sliding glass door. It's a vinyl siding. It needs a little bit of repair. That's pretty typical, though. You get that when you, you know, for mowing the lawn and stuff. It looks like next door they're building a shed, maybe. Some of the houses are not super well taken care of. You've got, you know, lots of like mold on the outside, so it seems like nobody's been power washing. So it's not the best kept neighborhood, but it's not bad. Pieces coming down there. Foundation wise, so far looks good. I don't see anything major. It's a small unit. Probably original to the house, but to replace it, it's probably not terribly expensive. I would assume about $4,000 or less. little bit of cracking in the driveway. Garage door has a little dent. This is the front porch. That is on a cul-de-sac.